Hi, I'm Mark Livinggood with Lee Bear USA, and today we're going to talk about our Monolith column refrigeration. It comes in three sizes right now, 24, 30, 36, and we also have matching freezers, but we'll talk about that in a second. First, we're going to talk about the refrigerator. It's actually engineered in Germany, manufactured in Austria, and it's manufactured to be quiet. One of the things that we pride ourselves on, we can tell you the decibels on any of our appliances. And the decibels on this unit is about 38, so you're never going to hear it working, even though it works 365 days a year. One thing that when you look at German styling and German design, it's sleek. If you've ever driven in a German car or been around German manufactured products, there's a lot of pride that goes into what you do in the design. First off, you're going to notice it's a stainless steel interior. We have touch to control swipes that are very similar to the phones that you have out there today, your smartphones. But the lighting system is incredible. We actually call this infinity lighting. The light panel actually runs from the top to the bottom, and there are actually two panels, one on each side, and it illuminates the refrigerator perfect. It's really kind of neat. You can't create shadows in there because of the way the lighting system is actually done. There's also LED lighting right underneath, which is designed to shine down into your crispers. As far as sleek is concerned, on the 30 and the 36, you do have a water dispenser. A lot of the manufacturers today who do refrigeration have water dispensers, but the dispenser sticks really protrudes into the food compartment. This one lays totally flush. When you push it, the spout kicks out, and when you release it, it comes back in. It is filtered as well. I always like to show this because your glass, you can either use this for storage or you can remove the glass. Sometimes the kitchen can be tight, and who doesn't like to sip on a little wine when they're in the kitchen? We can actually convert this into wine storage if we don't need the storage for traditional items. One thing that's unique, a lot of manufacturers today, when you turn the refrigerators on, they automatically start emitting a Wi-Fi signal. You have no option to turn it off. The Lieber company and Germans in general, and Europe in general, believe in privacy laws, and if you do not want your refrigerator on Wi-Fi, we give you an option. This is called the Smart Device Box, okay? Looks like a little jewelry box that comes with every refrigerator and every freezer. Pull it out, it's like about a USB type device, about the same size, maybe a little bigger. And it's designed to plug in right behind the hinge. So when you do plug this in, this does activate your Wi-Fi. Of course, you got to download your app. When you do that, all the controls at the top can be moved to an iPad or an iPhone. To set your temperatures, let's say you're at 40 and you want to set it down to 39 or 38, you can just tap it to 39, touch it, and it will go into the temperature. Right now it's 40 in the fridge, so it'll go down to the 39 that we just set it at. BioFresh Plus, that's the bottom chamber that's at 32 degrees. To turn it into a BioFresh chamber, because right now it's at 32, we're going to do it at 28, and there we go. Again, it's at 32, it'll drop down to 38 or 28 after it gets to the temperature setting. SuperCool is an interesting concept. We use variable speed compressors. With variable speed compressors, they're very efficient and they operate at basically a very consistent speed. But when there's a lot of activity in the house, they'll actually speed up, produce more BTUs, chill the area much quicker. Well, what SuperCool does is it overrides the process and takes it to the coldest setting for about 12 to 14 hours on the refrigerator. You're going to use that for two applications. Actually, maybe if you're having a party, but this one also has a party mode, so you can skip that. But if you're going to go do bulk shopping at Sam's or Costco or something like that, you may hit SuperCool before you leave so that it's at the coldest setting when you get back to get those groceries re-refrigerated and get them to stop losing moisture. Of course, there's your party mode on this particular unit. Takes you to about 37 degrees, 36 degrees for that party where you've got a lot of activity. You got a holiday mode, and of course you've got your Sabbath mode for the holidays. So those are your swipe to control touch. And again, if you did put the smart device box in play, you plug this in, put the app, all the controls that you see that I just went through, you can move them to an iPad or an iPhone or an Android. And one of the things that's unique about our refrigerator is our BioFresh systems. Everybody's trying to eat more healthy today, and we're doing that by buying organic vegetables. And I don't need to tell you, organic vegetables are not cheap. They're expensive. And what you want to do is put them in the best conditions for preservation. So one of the things our refrigerator does, that fan at the top is actually pulling the air, and it's pushing it down the back wall, circulating it at the front part of the refrigerator, but it's also driving air down into the crispers. Now this is a refrigerator, so a refrigerator coil has condensation on it, has a little moisture on it, and we also want to collect that moisture and dispense it down into these crispers. So as we pull that air, we're going to push it down into our BioFresh chambers at about 32 to 33 degrees, about 90% relative humidity. So I always like to, there's all kinds of produce we can talk about, but I always like to talk about strawberries, and we have our little strawberry right here, prop. A strawberry at 32, 33 degrees in the BioFresh system will firm up. The moisture will rehydrate it. Instead of getting 3 to 4 days out of the strawberry, we're going to give you 7 to 10 days out of the strawberry. So that gives you additional time to consume it. One of the benefits also is if you consume it, you're not putting it in the landfill. So it, as far as an ecological advantage, there's even discussions there. There's two settings on the BioFresh chambers. There's one for fruits and vegetables, which is the vegetable icon here. And then if we move it over into the other setting, it's going to do your meats and your cheeses. Okay, so the difference in the two, meats and the cheeses, you're going to move a little more air through there, and you're not going to have as much moisture. With the fruits and vegetable setting, you're going to have more moisture and the chilled environment. So one of the things I always like to talk about is, again, how we manage the air. That fan is pulling the air, it's pushing it over the evaporator into these crispers, again, dropping the temperature and raising the humidity. But it's also being dispensed out the front. You'll notice there's a gasket right here. When we close the door, the gasket seals. And as that air comes out, these are intake vents. So we're actually taking that air that's dispensed out of these chambers at 32, 33 degrees, pulling it behind the door, and then recirculating it. And the upside benefit to that is this stainless steel panel now becomes chilled. So when I put my gallon of milk here, we do have gallon milk stores, our microcutters don't. We actually go to be the same temperature here as we would be if we set it somewhere else into the food compartment. Now one thing we got on the bottom here is the first two crispers are called BioFresh chambers. And again, you're gonna set them for either fruits or vegetables. The bottom one is what we call a BioFresh Plus chamber, which goes down to 28 degrees, predominantly designed for seafood. But you could use it for drinks. And if the 28 degrees is too cold, we actually have a process where we could go through the top and go through the touch controls and turn it into a BioFresh dry safe at 32, 33 degrees. So I almost consider this bottom drawer to be a flex drawer. It's going to go from 28 to 32, and you can choose to either use it for seafood, shellfish, or you can use it for drinks. So as a bonus, you've got your easy to clean door storage that I like to point out. If this is the way you like it, you can set it, but it's also nice if it's sandwich day and you've got your condiments and your bins here, you can actually run them over to your countertop and do your sandwich layouts. And again, take it out for cleaning, and if this is where you like it, you can set the frame, keep it in place. You never have to adjust it. So that's their Monolith refrigeration by Liebherr, built in Germany. Quality, dependable, looks great, and best warranty in the industry, 2512. You can find it here.